Hi, good day dear clients. So if ever po yung gusto nating duplex type unit, so ito po yung itsura ng unit natin. So ayan po siya. And if ever gusto nyo po yung may parking area kayo, tsaka kaya nyo namang kumuha ng dalawang unit, so we can offer like this type, ganyan. So ayan po. So isang bahay, and then kabilang bahay, and then sa gitna may space po siya, so you can use as a parking area. Ayan. So ayan po yung area dito. So if you are interested po na mag-reserve sa mga local employed, we all need these two valid IDs and payslip, COA na may minimum, ang payslip po is na minimum salary is 18,000, pero kung hindi po yung 18,000 yung salary nyo, like 14 or 10,000, so need po nating humanap ng co-borrower, so either yung isa sa family niyo na may trabaho din siya, so pwede lang din siyang pumasa ng payslip, and then same requirements as your requirement, and makakuha po tayo ulit ng unit sa Deka Homes, so qualified pa rin po basta may co-borrower lang. So if you are married na local employed ka rin, so need mo ring magpasa ng ID ng iyong wife pag sakali. Tapos need po nating pumasa ng TIN number, pag-ibig number, and birth certificate, 1x1 picture, 6 pieces, and 2 valid ID ng asawa nyo pag sakaling married. So sa mga OFW po, like working abroad, ayan, need po nating magpasa ng work contract, tapos to valid ID ninyo with 3 specimen signature, tapos yung TIN number, pag-ibig number, ayan, tapos SPA form, so we can, kami lang po yung mag-type, tapos ipapadala po namin dyan sa inyo, ayan, tapos ipapasa po yun sa amin. And then if you are married, you need to also submit marriage certificate ng ninyo ng wife.